My name is Justina Alsytė-Gogelienė, and I am from National Energy Regulatory Council that is responsible for energy regulation in Lithuania. International affairs and European issues are in my responsibilities while working in the International Affairs Division as an advisor. I see the Gender Initiative project as a great opportunity for advancement in women's lives, not only in professional but also in personal development. What is most valuable in self-education and building your own path is mentorship. The most important benefits of the mentorship for me respectively are as follows. Firstly, to inspire the growth and wish to learn every day. Secondly, to talk about mistakes, possible or present, and how to overcome them. Thirdly, to just know that you have a person to talk with to ask any question that concerns you. I am enormously thankful for the mentor who helped me in the beginning of my job in the energy NRA, because I had a counterpart to talk about my doubts, professional questions, even ask for guidance for my development in energy content. Because when I joined the NRA, I had a background of political science, international relations and diplomacy, as well as my master's degree in law, more than 10 years of professional experience in international relations, EU affairs, and so on and so forth. However, I did not have the background, a strong 10, 20 years experience in the energy field. Therefore, I took part in the ICERS Women for Energy mentorship program, and I got a wonderful mentor from Austria. Thanks for her. I found many answers, I got inspired to learn more and more every day. I got knowledge of different energy projects and developments. This inspired me to work harder and smarter. I hope that many women who join the energy sector will have such a great experience. Wish you all the best.